finally, I think we are getting somewhere. I've managed to find the H4N because it's acting as a USB audio interface, and hopefully that is going to save me a ton of money. All I want to do is do the usual. Yeah. Revving. Start it up. Get it close. Now I need a holder for it and everything. Let's have a look, see if this works. See how that sounds, and we'll take it from there.